What up, everyone? We're back, day 8, middle of grind right now. I thought I was recording and I wasn't. So day 8 hero challenge is Arn. We have a 6x on table 1 on the left. We're heads up on a 2x on table 2 on the right. I'll update you guys on how it's been going once we wrap these ones up. So we have the chip lead in both games right now. They literally just started my session. I wanted to get the tables in organized before I started pressing record, and then out of nowhere I had a 6x, and then I thought I was recording. Anyways, we are recording now. Let's see if we can close these two up to start our night. Okay, we're gonna be heads up here in a second. Looks like we are. That's too big of a raise. So heads up for the 6x on the left. We're gonna call that. Yeah, can we hold, baby? Can we hold, baby? Yeah, we can. Bankroll boost. Okay, we needed that. Let's keep that there to boost our confidence here. I got some good news to show you guys in a second. The last day 7, we ended off on a nightmare. We were almost down $100. I think it was down $99. And since then, we've been kicking ass and taking some names. I'll show you the graph in a sec. I don't know what we're currently at, but that $18 is going to help. Okay, let's close that down. And I think I just learned how to save my little HUD here, so you don't got to see me move them every single time. I emailed them. Very helpful. Can we hold? Can we hold, baby? No, we can't. That's okay. We held on the big one. Can't win them all. Graph update. Or you know what? That might take a second. They're usually a little far behind here, but let's find out. Graph, baby. Let's try to update this. I don't know if we'll be fully updated. I've been learning now that they're usually like a game or so behind. Nope. Look at this, baby. We are almost back to even. We're at $7. So two 6Xs in a row. Here was a two 6Xs, was it 2 6Xs? And anyways, we're just on a crazy winning streak here. So you can see our lowest. Oh, we were under $100. Holy moly, we're down $105. And now we are back to minus $7, and our EV is still above 60. So starting to go our way. Let's see now if these save where my HUD is. So we're almost back to even, which I know it's day 8 and we should be way above it, but hey, at the end of the day, we were down $100. Didn't lose confidence, kept playing good poker. So things started to go our way, so hopefully we can keep heading the right direction. Let's see what happens here. Man, I'd love if they saved where my HUD is. Find out in a second. It was so simple. I can show you guys how to do it, whoever has a program. I can't believe I never looked into it. And I did it really fast. I should actually find out exactly where I want it. See what happens. 2 6Xs. This guy's a regular player, the loyalty guy. Don't know why I don't have a note on him. I've played him and this guy here. These are all regulars. I'm starting to learn these guys. After you play 400 or 500 of these things, you start to recognize them. Even though the donkeys, they all look a little different. Okay, look at our HUD. It saved it. Oh my god, as if I never freaking did that. Look, if you guys have Poker Tracker 4, once you move your HUD to where you want them, click this top button, save layout. Simple as that. I've never even clicked that top button. I emailed them. That's gonna save me so much stress. You have no idea. Oh my god, look at that. They're right there. Beautiful. Beautiful. So that's getting me good news, so we don't have to deal with that bullshit every time. Oh, that makes me so happy. It was such a pain in the ass. Just on some of the YouTube comments, one person asked me if I could do a heads up series or some games to find out if there's bots. Those of you who play online poker, sadly, you know, no matter if there's money involved in whatever you do in life, the people always cheat. It's no difference if you go to the casino. You know, people work as a team at times. People do hand tricks. They collude or whatever you want to say. Same with online, there is some bots. I would think on the major sites like Party Poker and PokerStars, you're probably okay. And it doesn't mean it doesn't get by them, but I think on these low limits, and especially Spin and Goes, I couldn't imagine there'd be bots. There might be a couple, but with the player size you're running into, I don't think too many people have them. But if you were to play heads up, I do think that would be the most common spot for bots to be against a computer. It's just simple math. It'd be very easy to make one, you know, just for heads up. But I think at the low limits, I really don't think you have to worry about it. Maybe at the higher limits. But even then, they have so many softwares to detect that stuff. You might get away with it a couple games and switch sites, but it's not something I even worry about. I don't worry about it whatsoever. I make notes on certain people when I used to play cash tables when I thought guys would sit at the same table. But now with Zoom poker, that's not even a thing. So like, I'm not worried about people cheating at all online. I'm more worried about casinos when I see, you know, guys talk the same language and all that kind of shit and friends sitting beside each other. We'll check back two pair on table one, see if we can get some action. We'll check back again and see if he wants to bet. Okay. I think he might even bet the seven there, so we're probably pretty good here. Baby, let's get back to even to end tonight. Let's get back in the green. We're still day eight. I said I could do this in 2 weeks, so we're still on par. Anything could happen. Keep this streak going, baby. The original bet was under 3 weeks. My friend said four, my friend Peter. Okay. I don't know if any one of you guys have done this. I know you can get on a hot streak and win a couple big spins, but at $3, done a pretty big sample size now. I didn't think it would take this many games, but there's a lot of variance in hyper games, man. The edge, you know, is not as big as it once was. And obviously, I'm not the greatest player by any means. So I'm sure the best people in the world could do this a lot faster and not go through too much variance. But can we hold, baby? Yeah, we can. So we're getting in good a lot, and we're just gotta win our flips a little more consistent, and we'll rifle through this. So today is Monday, and we already have $10 locked up in rake back for this week, which you get back on Sunday. So it just started yesterday. And, queen ball. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta call it for it. We just gotta call it. Okay, we're heads up again. Check back our trip aces on the right. We'll bet 40. You could do it, doggy. Let's make a note on this guy. I can't believe I never made a note on him. Hero, Greg, solid. He's a solid player. 40. He's not that solid if he's doing that shit. It's our move. Cowboys, get it in. Not a good card. I think an ace would have raised us there. I'm not even going to re-raise him. I think we're good here. We're good here. He's got a queen. He's got a queen. Table one's got a queen. No queen. So he's a rookie. I don't know why he's betting that much. Rookie hero three. Get out of here, rookie. Let's start a winning streak, baby. Big spin. 2x. One of these days, man, I'm telling you. Feeling a 25x coming soon. Something big. Maybe even 100x. Okay, this guy's getting awfully aggressive. We're on table two. We're gonna have to fire back at him in a second here. This donkey's pushing us around. We'll check this, and I'll probably bet the turn. So do I even want to scare him here? Go ahead, donkey. Do it, donkey. You can do it. Oh. Not a good card. You know what? Do we just jam here though? Because would he ever check a full house? I don't think so. I think we jam it. Yeah, baby. Hands in the cookie jar. I just think he would never check a big hand there or not bet. So I think he had a seven and he got counterfeited. And we go with our gut on this channel, baby. Come on, try to stab at one of these. Okay, get it in table two. We're getting it in. We're getting it in with the eights. Crazy eights. Three big blinds, 9-5. I actually think it's a shove here. I should go look at our chart. Not when you get it. Could we drop a 9? Get the bad beats out. No, we can't. Let's get our chart out that I showed you guys that you must have for this format. Tile tables. I still think this site sucks for that when you want to tile tables and shit. I can't believe how much it slows you down. You guys have seen my computer struggle with it. PokerStars, I never had that problem. We're gonna flow here. Oh, we're playing the same. Oh, my table switch. Never mind. Sorry, we're playing the same donkey. Ah, do we call here? Fuck, I think we have to. I think we're good here. Rolling. 9-7. Should have bet it harder, donkey. He let us get there. Are we back to even? We won two in a row there. Did it count all of them yet? We'll jam with ace 10. We'll jam it. We're gonna get there. It's our night, baby. No, we're not. It's all right. We're getting very close. So that hasn't updated yet. What's going on here? So close. Anyways, we'll play a whole bunch here. We got a 4x table one, baby. We're gonna be in the green. I'm feeling it. We got a little kid raising us. A baby. Let babies play. And we're flopping diamonds are forever. Oh my goodness, the dream on a 4x. No more diamond. No more diamond. No more diamond. Oh, we're golden. That's why they don't let babies play, man. Get off the site. Go to bed. It's 10 o'clock. Go to bed. That was epic. Why can't it always be that easy? Now we're playing a pair of shoes. Let's see if the shoe fits. Sandra. I wonder if it's a girl. Oh, we're playing on both tables. Kind of getting all fired up now. Drop an ace. Like, what does this bet even mean here? The bet 30 there. I feel like we can steal that, but I'm not going to. Value town, table two. You call this with a queen. Show us the queen. Queen nine. Calling cards. We're in the matrix. Jamming it up. Pocket fives. Jack nine's not going to get there. We got the fives. Four of a kind. It's our night, baby. Starting to get the hands. Could only run bad for so long. We knew that. Don't lose faith when you're on a downhill. Just keep playing good poker. Now we're gonna do a semi-bluff here. Let's raise this girl up. See if she wants to play. Let's show what's up here. Do we just jam her? I think we got a jammer. She's probably gonna call us now. She called us before. Nice call. Still like our play there. Now she saw us bluff on the one table. We could probably get away with it on the 4x. 8-9. She turned us. Turned us. I guess that's why we're raising her. Making a comeback. She seems pretty tight. If it is a girl. I think it's a rookie girl. I don't think she's played much. Her betting does not make sense there. Her betting sizes. Not a regular player. I'm gonna slow it down a bit. That 10 queen hand, you could usually call. She hasn't made any plays here, so I think she was pretty strong there. We have 12 big blinds, don't gotta panic. Against some people, I would have called that though. And she seems to bet it when she has something, so I think our six is good here. I'm just gonna check it. There we go. So I think we're playing her. She's playing pretty ABC poker here. We will float here. She doesn't seem like she folds easy though. I want to kind of check raise her, but I don't feel like she ever folds. Okay, let's try to steal that from her. There we go. Ooh, good flop table two. Well, I don't know if we want to jam against her. Four of a kind, two four of a kinds tonight. Come on, have a jack. There's no way she would have raised with a full house. She did not have a jack. She had a jack, she didn't even raise us? What a boss. Now, okay, we're winning the 4x. Come on, baby, king ball! We're not winning the 4x. We lost the flipper. Let's see, let's make a note on our girl here. Hero, three, super. I did not mean to call on table two. She might check that, but I can't call. Ladies table one. Okay, we're getting some flops here tonight. Liking our chances. We're gonna check it back again, see if we can get any action. Have a seven. Have king seven. Five, two. Let him get there on the river. That's why you check it, baby. Gotta let him get there. You will take bad beats at times, but you gotta make value when you make hands. I think we got a color here. She's been playing so tight, but we're way too powerful with what's already in the middle here. We're gonna get there. Yeah, we are. We had everything going for us. It's a bit aggressive here, table one here. We've been playing aggressive the whole time though. Eight hands in, I've raised 60% of the time. So I don't think they're gonna give me as much credit. That's lucky, call me 10 jack. So I do sometimes change my betting just based on how the table's been going. I kind of had a feeling we might not get much credit there. And it worked out for us in that one. Well, this guy probably doesn't believe we don't have an ace here, so I'm not even gonna bluff that. He knows we would've went all in. I'm gonna slow play now, see if he's gonna jam us with. Table one's a call if he goes. He doubles up. We could double check though. King five. Five big blinds. We call up to 10 big blinds, so we made the proper call. Almost that even, it's so close. Pocket aces, table one. No action. Table one there, the 9-8, his raises is really high, over 300 hands here, 250. For him to limp in there, I just wanted to punish him for it. I thought he was trying to get away for a free card. Oh, horrible river. I'll check back table 2 even with the draws. Table 1, I'm just going for it, see if I can get him laid down. And it worked out, got aggressive. Sorry, that was a little close there, but he's a solid player, so. Okay, we win table 1. I think we're good table 2. Just want to let him try to steal it. We'll call him. Oh, he rivered us. You hooker. Where's our 10x, baby? We're so close. 10-2? 10-2? You're gonna do us like that? That's the guy we just played heads up for that long. He jams with 10-2? Doesn't even make sense. Here we go. 10x, baby! We just called it! We asked for a 10x? Yo, where's their jackpot? Let's ask for the jackpot next. 10x against the guy who just jammed with 10-2. It's like he knew he had to get into the next spin. Can we fucking win a 10x to get above the green? Flush draw on table 1. This guy's a regular 2, I think. Let's find out when our notes come up. We don't want to play too tight here. These guys are going to be playing a little tighter than usual. I want to punish them. We're in position. I'm going to fire out one c-bet here. I know it's a chunk of our chips. There we go. Everyone plays a little tighter. They don't get these big spins too often. We want to capitalize on that. They're going to tighten up. We come to play poker, man. Yo, you can't limp in on our watch. What do you think this is, son? The Poker Winner Show. Okay, not a good flop. We won't c-bet that. That's gonna hit his range almost every time. That's a good card for us. Okay, I'm gonna bet it now to protect our hand here. I don't think he ever checks that. Wow, and he snap called. I don't think we can barrel here. So the Ace of Spades blocker though is really scary. Do we punt off this? We have the Ace of Spades. How does he call us? Wow, King 80 rivered. Without that river, he's never calling that. Oh my God, what a hooker. Punted off a 10X, no. I just, without that river, I don't think he calls that, I really don't. Wow, got aggressive, put pressure on. Higher limits, I don't even think he calls that there. There was straights there, there was a flush there. Two better pair. Like, holy crap, don't bluff that guy. Sylvania came to party. Chip in a chair, babe. We have 3 chips. Can we do it? We're up to like 60, 75. We got hope. We got hope. King Jack. I like it. Fold. We can go heads up. All right. Double up, baby. Double up. Triple up. King James. No good. King. 10 King Jack. Oh, That one hurt. Punted it off to Slovenia. Couldn't get him to fold. Snap call too. He hardly fucking even waited. And we raised him huge on the fucking preflop, and he called a king eight offsuit. Like, are you kidding me? Just as we say they tighten up on a 10x? Like, that's fucking brutal. As if he gets rewarded for that. Nut flush blocker and doesn't even phase him. That's why it's hard playing low stakes. They don't even see their what they don't have. They just see fucking two pair. I honestly think, well, I'll do better at the higher stakes when I move up. I think those players have a lot more of the same thought process I have. Sometimes I overthink these lower limits. I'll find out, because we're going to tackle them soon, baby. Okay, we'll bet our low jack. Okay, these are one of those hands. I'm going to lead out here. I don't want them to check and get a free card. I want to start bumping it. He comes over top of us. It is what it is. I'm not folding. I want to protect our hand. And you know what? I'm just going to get it all in here. I'm just going to get it all in. I think we're going to... Most of them are going to fold. Oh, that's not good. 10-6. Raw dog. That's all right. We're playing a little aggressive. I can't believe I punted off a 10x. Sometimes you got to go for the gold, though, baby. We went for it. I think without that river, he's not calling with that king there. Hero 3, donkey. Turns us. Oh, would have been back in the green. Okay, no more bluffing. These guys don't bluff much. I mean, fold much. Good thing we didn't fire another bullet. We haven't labeled a donkey. The downswing has slowly started. We're gonna bounce back though. Sorry, I played basketball tonight. I'm a little tired, sweated a lot. I'm just trying to drink a lot of water, get my fluids back. Okay, we might be heads up, table one. Yes. Pretty rattled. I pumped that 10x like that, but I think we put him in a pretty tough spot. He just happened to get a good river for him. I hate sometimes you lose a big spin and then you win your next five, but they're all 2x's. It gets you so tilted that you're like, clearly you know how to win, but you just can't do it when it matters. My biggest spin ever when I did a $5,000 spin on PokerStars for $5K. I lost it heads up to a bad beat, and then I went on like a 9-game winning streak after, and it made me so mad. Table one, that's how you slow play. Okay, double up from table one for him. That's unfortunate. We had that one locked up. Jack nine is a shove though when the blinds are that high. Jack nine suited. Jack jack. Rand aces. Okay, babe, we gotta shake it off. We're on a downswing. We gotta shake it off. Aces, let's bounce back, baby. Get into your 10-2 again. You can do it. You've done it. Done it. Jam you all in. Do it on a draw. That was crazy aggressive, but that guy's been known to make some crazy plays there. Maybe I should have checked and did that, but. Definitely didn't need to do them like that, but he's a little nuts. Okay, I should save where these things go too. I wonder if they'll let me do that. You know what? Same play. I'm just gonna lead out. If they have us, they have us here. I just don't think they put us in a king too often here. Let's just jam him here. See if he's got a jack. King two, and he turned us. Bad news bears. Unreal. So things were going good. We gotta turn it back around. Drop another 10x right here. Let's make it happen. We'll take it. Okay, he's betting big here. He's gonna see about that ace. I don't wanna check raise him, because I don't know he's gonna fold too often. Oh, that bet though. Now we just get it all in here. We have fold equity. He's gonna fold table two. He's gonna fold, I'm telling you. You're laying it down. There you go. Wow. Is this so? We couldn't get him to do it on a 4x, but we get him, sorry, on a 10x. Okay, we're gonna check raise here. Oh, I should have thought about that a second. Check raising it. Not a good turn. I was hoping he would have bet there. That's why you lead out on some of those flops. Ten got us on the river. Both of them did. Okay, let's save that layout. Thank you. Table one tried to trap us. We didn't lose that much. We only did a third of a pot, and then we checked it, so not a bad scenario for us. Okay, that board, we're gonna chop that a lot. There we go, we chopped it. You floated with 6-10? Really? Jack! Wow, we're not doing good on our flips now. Sorry guys, I'm really, really tired. I'm gonna play for another 20 minutes here. Wanted to end the video in the green, but we are on our way to doing it shortly. I know we're in a small downswing, but we'll bounce back. We always do. Ten king, if he limps in there, that's dead money in there, I'm gonna get it in. Putting on pressure, he short stacked with the king. Wow, how did he call us on that board? Can we win a flip? Can we win a flip? No, we cannot. Okay, all in table two. Ten or a queen, baby. There we go. Okay, hope he goes all in, we'll do it. Okay, can we make a comeback? Table 2, it's getting close. That's the 4x. King 2 is a call, but he's been playing so tight pre. That's a shove though. Okay, we're even in chips. Blinds are getting real big. 80 big blinds is pretty big for heads up for this short stacks. We're both about 10 big blinds. Okay, we'll be calling with an ace here if he goes all in. Four, baby, hold, hold. There we go. So those are one of those spots you have to call. We both woke up with a hand, it happens. Okay, we'll be calling this. Go do it again, do it again, do it again, do it again, do it again. You can do it. Table one tried trapping us. We didn't fall for it. Okay, jacks, you can do it. Oh my God. Oh, I meant to go all in. Hopefully he doesn't think that's weak there. Doesn't matter, we're going all in anyways, but. Hold, baby. Hold, baby. Yep. So that's gonna help us bounce back. Okay, this guy's been playing pretty bad here. I think we're gonna win table one. We're not gonna give him a flip. Oh, when's our first 25x gonna be? One time. I think Igor, oh, we've played Igor before. It's that country we've never heard of. The guy's just making up shit. It's our buddy Igor. I think it was like episode one. Sevens, get out of here, sevens, get out of here. Take that shit out of here. 4 or 4x, Igor. It's our boy. Igor, get it in, you can do it, Igor. Do it. Igor, oh, that's a good flop for us. If Igor wants to party, we'll party. 2 overcards and a flush draw. Do we bet again here? Do we just check it? I think we're just gonna bet it. There we go. Oh, I didn't know it was our buddy Igor. Look at that. The guy just made up a country and he's louder online. Like, how do you do that? Okay, baby, we're gonna win both these heads up to finish this video. I'm feeling it. Igor's gonna get it in with the jacks. Come on, Igor. Get it in there. Not a good flop for jacks, but he's pretty scared with that raise we just did. Igor, lay it down, buddy. You don't want none of this. I raised big there. Oh, wow. Igor, are you really ever raising at that? I don't believe him. I really don't believe him. Oh, my God. Is he ever bluffing there? I just can't see him bluffing. Would he do that on a diamond draw? Igor. Igor did us done dirty. I wonder if he turned a set of threes there. It kind of felt like something. Igor, double me up, son. Okay, we're back in the game against our buddy Igor. Still looking good, table 2 for the 4X. Can we seal the deal? Okay, king, queen's a call against our buddy Igor. We'll bump him. You're not trapping, Igor. You're not that guy. Get out of here. We're calling Igor, we're gonna get there, baby. Yeah, Igor, see you later. 10 jack is the correct call, people. We did got it in slightly behind, but we were probably 42% equity there. It was almost way better than you would think. We can't call that though, that's pretty close too, actually. Okay, he's at 5 big blinds, 7-8. I actually think that's a call at 5 big blinds. 4.7. Wow, it is close. 5 big blinds with the Annie's 9 big blind. I don't know what we folded over here. Pocket fives, no, did he raise us? Oh, we're getting this guy. I haven't even looked at his name yet. The coconut. Or the count. Kakistan. Get out of here. Nines, no! Got us the 4X. Gotta fight back. Do we bump Igor here? Oh no. Iggy, are you gonna lay it down, buddy? Oh, with the 6, he ripped the 6! Igor was never gonna call that. Oh my god. What a horrible river. We knew he was weak. Iggy, we had you. Okay, we got a king. 80 big blinds. Jamming him. Okay. A little sexy on the... We're going to protect our hand there. Everything's scaring us. One thing jam. We're going to call him. We're going to get there. Spade, spade, spade! Spade! Igor, see you later! Oh, that was the runner, runner. We deserve that one. No way. Ace 10 in that spot with 2 big blinds. Are you kidding me? Crazy. Is he going to make it a... We got to call him here. We got to call him. Got to call you. Can we hold? There we go. Okay, close the little 2X. Cancer buddy Iggy. Let's get to the bigger and better things. Okay. We're back to even. This guy caught us with one play here with the pocket nines versus the ace there. Like our chances. Okay, oh, I was gonna do that with that type of board. That 9 queen's pretty square for our hand to limp in with. This guy's getting really tight, so I'm gonna keep trying to raise him. Okay, let's do it! Let's do it for the 4X! Okay, he's gonna call us with the 7. He's gonna call us with the 7. With the 7 for the win! The comeback kid! Okay, baby. I don't know, we're on a downswing. Give that a second to come back. What are we at? Are we in the green? It's close. It's real close. See, I don't think this catches any of our... Yeah, that's not a big jump there. Our 6x in that. We did lose quite a bit in a row there. We'll give it one more second. But as you can see, day 8, we're getting closer to the green. If we're not quite there, we're getting real close. So way better than these days of being under 100. Yeah, I've been learning that just sometimes you gotta play another game for this to load. It's hard to know, but this was a pretty big spike though from, yeah, you know what, 22. Yeah, it probably has it. We'll do one more refresh. Oh, there we go. Okay, so we are back to our $7. So we're almost back to even, guys. Which is saying a lot considering how much we're down on day 7. So that's the end of day 8. And on day 9, we're going to get back in the positive. So see you guys later.